I was 13. Then my dad was a military officer. Then we moved to California, and I started getting into different types of drugs, and eventually got into heroin, and from there to different types of crime. A long story.